All right, so we have an Atwood machine composed of a massive pulley connected to two masses. Let's say this is mass one, and this is mass two.